cinema, matinee. I ain't got $7.50 to pay. Everybody now.
Semi-pro, and this shit is semi-written.
I mean, come on.
Semi-written.
Yeah, semi-watchable.
Not sure it was written at all, actually. I thought they said, okay, here's the plot. Like a synopsis you'd read on the back of a video cassette case. And then, okay, go.
You want to know how to make a Will Ferrell movie? A Will Ferrell sports comedy movie? Give him a different uniform or outfit. Put a different wig on him. And stand back and let him stand near some furniture and go like, no, no,
okay,
no.
What makes him get naked in this one?
Nothing. He just does it on his own.
He just gets naked on his own. Yeah. Okay.
He doesn't get naked in the actual movie. You know why? Because he got naked before the movie even came out. There's a promo of him sitting on a bench, and you scroll past his hairy legs, and then there's a basketball at his crotch, and you look at it and it's like, who the fuck? Oh, it's Will Ferrell, of course.
That being said, there's lots of loving close-ups of his crotch and, like, jiggles and stuff. You know,
would notice that.
You could notice that. I actually like the last two Will Ferrell movies, Blades of Glory and Talladega Night. But this shit is getting old, man. This one, they're just not even trying anymore. It's exhausting watching them. Even his character actors have been in, like, all these movies. They're sitting there just going, really? Are we here again doing this shit?
And you go along with this, you might like it, you might not, but then it comes to Woody Harrelson trying to have a love story, the whole thing just collapses in on itself.
Will Ferrell is actually sharing equal time with Woody Harrelson almost. And Woody Harrelson, for whatever we think of him, is actually a deeper, better character in this movie, for as deep as this movie can get. Will Ferrell, I hate saying this because we just did an interview with him. That's the nicest guy in the world. And I know if he ever comes and checks out the site and sees, he's almost like, that motherfucker sat down and smiled at me during this interview, and now he's talking shit about me. I think he's a great actor because we all saw Stranger Than Fiction.
Sure.
And we all said he's really good. So I'm just pleading that somebody gives him a chance to do something besides what he's doing right now.
Will Ferrell is a very talented guy. That's what makes these things so painful. And it hurts me to see his movies that I hate most of them.
Yeah, we know he has talent, and it's not like he's desperate for money at this point.
That's tomorrow night, one night only. Watch Dewey the Wrestling Bear attack me, and he's killed people in public before.
Well, okay, that is some entertainment, and you are known for your creative promotions, Jackie.
You're not going to want to miss this, folks. And if you're a small child, you creep into your mama's bedroom at night, and you lift about $40 out of your mom's purse. No.
I got some laughs out of it. Some of the side characters made me laugh. Some people in here were actually given a chance to show that they're more talented than we think they are, like Andre Benjamin. We know him as Andre 3000.
Yeah.
Is he the co-host's brother?
Yeah, exactly.
I thought there was a resemblance.
Separated at birth.
That's where the talent went in that family.
Oh, stop it, man. No, I give this a very low rim.
Yeah, I'm right there with you. There are a few gags that actually work. There are points. I was like, oh, I didn't see that coming. And then it quickly just dives right back into the same old, same old. It's a low rental.
Yeah, I hate to follow you guys, but I'm pretty much with you. I mean, where it starts off kind of half zany at first, by the second half, it's just boring.
Yeah.
And I give it a rental.
But no, this is tough love right here, and I'm putting it out there. We need to break into his house and drag his ass out the window, not the door, because the window hurt more. And we need to just get in line and slap the shit out of him, like in rotations every 5 hours.
You do realize that there will be a producer nearby that goes, we can make a movie out of this. They dragged him out of bed. He's naked, and they're slapping the shit out of him.